Nice to have someone to talk to, you know? Ever since I got put in charge of the Panopticon, people treat me different, like I'm crazy for wanting to work with altered items. People just don't understand the altered items like I do, you know? I don't want to brag, but it does take a very open mind to connect with the items.
doesn't want to brag. Right.
I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Maybe that's not true. People are making it so personal. I mean, the teams in research handle paranatural materials every day, and no one thinks they're weird. Well, maybe that's not true. Darling is famous for being a bit out there, but when he's weird, it's charming. Altered items really aren't that frightening once you get to know them. If you figure out what they like or don't like, you know what sets them off, then there's nothing to worry about. I guess at the end of the day, we're still just wild animals scared of our own shadows. We're supposed to be on the same team, but sometimes it feels like it's every department for themselves, like it's a race and we're all... Darling is a mile ahead of everyone else. He was Trench's golden boy for years, but that relationship has gotten pretty tense, or so I've heard from the grapevine. Not that I spread rumors. You know, we'll talk. Not me, though. I keep my nose to the grind. Too much work for me to focus on those kinds of things. My work is so I can get my work done and get home to feed Alfred.
He's just been tough forever, isn't he?
I get home for mealtime, so I have my neighbor check in on Alfred. She's always came to the university at school. She's been here for sure. She has a couple of kids. Anyway, she has to be in my apartment. She gives Alfred his dinner if I'm not home. I'm gonna have to buy her a nice fruit arrangement as a thank you. After this, I'm missing a lot.
Thank you. This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position. Director Faden here. Send backup to my location.
We're in this together!
Send a ranger out. Director's orders.
We're in this together!
Thank you.
Since I got put in charge of the Panopticon, people treat me different, like I'm crazy for wanting to work with altered items. People just don't understand.
Doesn't want to brag. Right.
Listening to me, right? Yeah, of course you are. Still, I don't know why people are making it so personal. I mean, it seems in reason.
Thank you.